Minister of State for Information and Broadcasting Mariam Aurangzeb has said that Muhammad Nawaz Sharif had promised to end load shedding and the pledge has been fulfilled. While speaking to journalists outside Accountability Court in Islamabad today morning, she said, "Times of darkness are over in Pakistan, with the announcement of zero load shedding yesterday." Mariam Aurangzeb also took a jibe at Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf chairman Imran Khan, when the present government was establishing power plants, a person was hurling abuses on institutions and attacking parliament.